Thank you. Thank you. Who's that? At this hour? Alfina!
I couldn't sleep.
But... just get in here.
Amazing! It hasn't changed a bit.
Huh?
Well, you see, this is the place where I slept when I was just a little girl.
Really? So this was your room? Wow.
When I was a child, this room seemed so gigantic to me. It made me I was the only person in the whole world.
You were all alone?
Mm-mm.
Hmm?
It's still here! Come and look!
Huh?
See? This is me. Or it's supposed to be, anyway.
Are you the one who drew it?
Mm-hmm.
And the person next to you, is that?
Yes, my brother Emilius. It was 12 years ago. I was at the ceremony from here. Conveys the Guardian's words. We deliver the guidance and wisdom of the Guardians to the world. I had complete faith in my brother. I believed that he was destined to become a communicator. But that was then. Now, I guess that destiny is mine.
That isn't true, Alfina. You choose the path you want to follow in life.
Yuki...
Both of us chose to come here. We decided.
Your hands are so nice and warm.
I hope it'll be sunny tomorrow.
This way, sir.
Alfina.
It's the little brat who's been causing me so much trouble. Yuki.
In any case, that and those who serve it will all be taken care of soon.
You mean that he's planning on using it here?
Which means you have nothing to worry about. So, sit back and witness the power of Zorn.
At last, Aemilius will bring this world to an end. And a new one will begin. The cries of the dead will resonate throughout this world. Your time's finally come. Lylim.
Mighty Guardian, hear the voice of your communicator. This is Alfina de Pamela. I call out to you. Griff, bringer of light and order, hear me. Travel to us now, from the distant Verse realm, to honor us with your presence.
You have very beautiful eyes, child.
Mighty Griff, there is something that I must ask you.
My young communicator, the bonds are currently in great danger of breaking. Your brother Aemilius is planning something that could very well endanger the entire world.
What?
The shackles of fate bound to me by my ancestors will today be destroyed.
Mighty Griff, please tell me, what is my brother planning?
Alfina, will you be able to love your brother no matter what he does?
I don't know. I just...
Dear child, there is no future for those who hate. No matter what happens, remember, you must not hate your brother. Love him. Love. Love is the only hope that your world has.
Love is our only hope.
Alfina, you must love Amelius no matter what happens.
God is dead now! Do you understand me? Damn.
Amelius.
Actually, I didn't want for us to have to meet here this way.
Alfina! Get away from Alfina!
Move!
Amelius! Stop this! What's happened to you?
What? This is... your brother?
The Guardians are finished. This is the dawn of a new age.
Thank you.
back up!
Odin Comet, bringer of light! Illuminate the darkness! Should protect you.
Oh, divine comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness.
And you flying!
Feel the bite of my foot!
Thank you.
We did it!
Divine Comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness!
Thank you.
send you flying! We won! Thank goodness!
Thank you.
strike at our enemies!
Feel the bite of my blade!
Send you flying! We won! Thank goodness!
Not so fast! All right!
First realm.
Witness the power of Zorn.
Raven?
This voice you made, Alphina.
No, I...
Raven? Who are you? What do you want?
Stay away from Emilius. He can change people. Just don't end up like me.
Why should we believe anything you say?
You must tell the other Guardians that Griff is dead.
Wait! Raven!
Thank you.